Valerie Dennison with the Group Travel Family, and here with me is Michael Lundquist, and he is with Mayflower Tours, one of our longtime partners and supporters of Select Traveler. Thank you, Michael, for being here with us today.
Thank you so much.
Absolutely.
We're happy to be here. It's been a great conference so far.
I'm so glad to hear that.
Yeah.
Tell me, what does Mayflower Tours have going on for groups this year? What are you guys rolling out? Give me the down low.
Yeah, well, some of our biggest things that we have going on right now, of course, is in our river cruising. We offer river cruising in Europe and Asia, and we're offering free airfare on our river cruising. We're owned by the Scenic River Cruising Line, which
sure.
owns Scenic and Emerald River Cruising, and so we can sell into both lines. We provide great comps and other benefits for group leaders that promote their group, and that's one of the main things that we're promoting. But of course, Mayflower Tours has been in business for over 40 years, and we have great North American tours. We're expanding our worldwide product. We've got some really unique small ship itineraries as well. I had the privilege to just go to Croatia and cruise the Dalmatian coast on a 34-passenger yacht.
Wow.
You know, you can charter the whole thing for your group, and it's just amazing. And so we've got lots and lots of new things for groups, and you know, the sky's the limit, really, with Mayflower.
And that's exactly what it sounds like. It sounds like you have a lot to offer all kinds of different groups. So really, whatever they're looking for, you might just have something up your sleeve for them.
Absolutely. Yeah. And we provide some of the best marketing materials in the industry. We print them all in-house and really try to do whatever we can to customize and be flexible for groups, because groups need flexibility and an operator that cares about the group business. And, you know, that's kind of who we are. So
that is so true. And they appreciate that. I know that they do.
Yeah.
Mike, if somebody wanted to get in touch with you to start planning their next cruise or trip with Mayflower, how do they go about getting in touch with you, Michael?
The best way, well, is you can send me an email. It's just michael@, and we kind of got a long after the at, but it's Mayflower Cruises and, you spell out the and, andtours.com. So michael@mayflowercruisesandtours.com. Best place to send an email, or you can even call my cell phone, 843-597-2131. I'm always ready to talk to somebody about group travel. So
that is very personal service.
Yeah. I don't mind at all.
And Michael will take good care of you. We know this. We do.
Yeah, absolutely.
So tell me, Michael, what has made you decide to come to the Select Travelers Conference this year?
Well, we saw that it was in French Lick, and we thought there was going to be a good group of group leaders here to talk to, and you know, we wanted to get back in the game with a little sponsorship. So we had a 10-minute talk on river cruising where I got to tell them all the benefits about river cruising and why they want to river cruise with us, because we have so many new things going on with our new owner and everything. So it was just a nice place to come and kind of re-kick off our dedication to this conference and show that we're invested in it. And will be for years to come. So,
well, thank you so much. We appreciate your partnership and your loyalty and trusting us to help you with your group needs.
No problem.
And Michael, you did a fantastic job on stage this morning.
You had that entire audience
captivated.
Oh,
so thank you for that.
I appreciate it.
Absolutely.
Yeah. Well, we appreciate the green jacket people when you're at the conference. They take care of you. So yeah. Anything I need, you guys have been there for me.
Thank you. It's a pleasure. I'll let you get back to your appointment.
Okay.